Welcome to the Tape Farm. In this video, we will describe the process of transferring analog audio tape to digital. In this example, we will show a typical process used to transfer Tascam, Fostex, or similar 8-track formats recorded on half-inch and quarter-inch audio tapes. First, we load your audio tape onto one of our tape machines. We transfer all 8 tracks in a single pass. This ensures the tracks will sync up later in the mixing process. The audio signal from the tape machine passes through an analog to digital converter. The converter changes the audio into digital information that digital audio workstation programs like Logic, Pro Tools, and others can understand. The signal from the analog to digital converter is then fed into a computer. The digital information is captured and recorded into a digital audio workstation program. We use Logic. Again, we capture all the tracks in a single pass, so each track starts at the exact same time. Once the tracks are recorded, saved, and archived, each track is individually exported into a separate audio file. So 8 tracks of audio on the tape produces 8 individual audio files that correspond to each track. The 8 individual audio files are then burned to a DVD. The DVD is then packaged and shipped back to you along with your original audio tapes. When you receive the DVD, simply import the audio files into the digital audio workstation program of your choice and mix as desired.